Who is Jesus? When Jesus finished praying, he began a brief journey with his disciples to the other side of the Kidron Valley, then farther on to a garden where he gathered his disciples. Judas Iscariot entered the garden with an entourage of Roman soldiers and officials. Jesus stepped forward and asked, "For whom are you looking?" They replied, "Jesus the Nazarene." Jesus said, "I am the one." Jesus is the I am. Jesus was arrested, tried, and found guilty. His sentence, death by crucifixion. Pilate handed him over to his soldiers, knowing that he would be crucified. They sent Jesus out, carrying his own instrument of execution, the cross, to a hill known as the Place of the Skull, or Golgotha in Hebrew. In that place they crucified him along with two others, one on his right and the other on his left.
Thank you.
who is Jesus? Jesus knew now that his work had been accomplished and the Hebrew scriptures were being fulfilled. He said, I am thirsty. A jar of sour wine had been left there. So they took a hyssop branch with a sponge soaked in the vinegar and put it to his mouth. When Jesus drank, he spoke, it is finished. In that moment, his head fell and he gave up the spirit. Who is Jesus? Jesus is the willing lamb. Disciple who kept his faith a secret for fear of the Jewish officials, made a request to Pilate for the body of Jesus. Pilate granted his request, and Joseph retrieved the body. Near the place he was crucified, there was a garden with a newly prepared tomb. Because it was the day of preparation, they arranged to lay Jesus in this tomb. Who is Jesus? Jesus is the light